Michellelove season 4. How you doing? It's Michellelove before dark for season 4. I had a long day at work. I served today, as you can see. However, I didn't have time to change, so I went straight here. So we're back. I heard you miss me, so here I am.
Gave her back the key to her front door, 'cause it seems she didn't care about me.
Much better.
I gave her all the love I had and she's been there again. But Lord knows that I don't wanna be lonely tonight. I don't wanna be lonely tonight.
Radio always takes me back. Alright. So welcome back to season 4. As you can see, I'm still here with you and for you. I missed you, if you were to ask me. Hence, Michellelove is back for season 4.
I said, I don't wanna be lonely tonight, but I would rather to be lonely tonight.
Let's start the show, shall we?
Let me be the one.
Alright. So because it's our first episode for season 4, we'll make it light. If you're wondering who I am, it's cute. I'm Lola Dalla. Lola Dalla. My name is Lola Dalla. It's very hot today, mind you. I hope wherever you guys are well. Since this is Michellelove After Dark, this is my platter. Full of them toys. Relax. It's what I'm here for. It's to serve you. I'll come closer. And turn this light.
Your life is worth living. Deliver my.
this music just takes me back. Wherever you guys are, you guys are doing well. And like I said, this is a platter for us to enjoy today, in today's episode. So.
You're like a cherry on the tree. I swear I'll miss you, but not so sweet.
Twisted minds. See how twisted our minds, shall we? Fill in the blanks. It's a disease you get when you blank too often. Disease. I don't want to answer that. I don't want to talk about diseases here. All right. How about this? Fill in the blanks. Be careful when you blank in my blank. I could get blank. It's very suggestive. When I scratch my blank, I feel like I'm in blank and that I should blank. That's very suggestive as well. So, let's move on to this. Personal questions. Extreme personal questions. What is the oddest toy you've ever played with? Or what do you recall as being your first exposure to adult material growing up? I'll answer the second question. Alright? Oh, my outfit, by the way. I hope you guys like it. What do you recall as being your first exposure to adult material growing up? VHS. I was born in 1984, so. VHS. Yes.
I found for you, I was really blue, but
what is the most dangerous thing you have ever done? Dangerous? I have ever done? Or what is the sexiest experience you have had while out clubbing? I think I answered that the last time, so let's try this again. What was going on the last time you had an emotional meltdown over something trivial? Trivial? I normally don't have emotional meltdown. Lately, it's just been naughtiness.
I want you to know that.
Alright, and I've done that. So, let me put this back here for now and relax with you. Maybe you're wondering what I've been up to during off season. I'll tell you. You have me for half an hour, remember? Other than preparing Michellelove after dark. Do this questionnaires here. Drink it. You have ever drunk in wine from a box? Yes, I have, so I should drink to that. However, not from like the box. There's a straw or some sort of situation. Alright? Drink if you have ever chased a shot of liquor with beer. I have. Guilty as fuck. Drink if you have tried to hook up with someone when you both were drunk. No! I don't drink to that. You have ever added salt to a beer or other alcoholic beverage? Yes, I have. You have ever gotten drunk before moon off of mimosas or Bloody Marys? You have ever gotten drunk before noon of mimosas or Bloody Marys? I've been drunk before noon, yes, but not because of mimosas and Bloody Marys. It's 5 o'clock somewhere, you know that saying, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. So yes, I have been drunk. Some depends what if I'm on a vacation, obviously I would. Why not? I know Michellelove After Dark is for adult shows, so let's talk about sex. Yes, that's what we're gonna talk about. Sex. Sex, sex, sex. Anything about to do with sex. Sex education, sex position, or what have you. Another hot season for all of you, because like I said, and I've always said this in many ways, I'm grateful, hence there is a Michellelove After Dark.
You didn't know that I'd live without you.
Bring them out, Chinese and awesome.
I miss those times. Of course, I miss you. We shared 3 seasons. And now we're starting 4 seasons. It's always excited when I come back here in this chair. I love it. And I hope I'm bringing you calmness to your world.
I've got news for you.
Type of feels like having sex on the beach or in public, as they say. I mean, yes, it's risque. However, it's, I think it adds to the intensity. Based from my experience, however, I can't say for all. So yes, sex in the public places are very risque. However, if you're feeling frisky, why the fuck not? As long as we're being safe, of course, and not too loud, I suppose. Oh, baby. You know, we are more than half an hour. We're more than halfway our show for this episode. So let me just remind you that. But don't worry, you'll see me again next week. Happy Monday. Monday night. Of course, my Monday evening.
Yes, my love, please come and take it. This is your chance, so don't you break it. Here's my love, you've got...
Thank you, guys. I'm still overwhelmed by how much love you're giving me during off-season or even on-season. Every day or since day one. I love you guys.
To make it, I'm open, so come and take it. Whoa, don't you
let us down. It's one of them,
one. Oh, my, please don't you break it. Cause if you do, we just can't make it. My love for you is more than you can think of. Gonna love you till the end of time, so. Oh, please don't try to hide. I'm gonna find you and make you mine. Your love is really one of a kind. Really can't help but to make you mine. Yeah. Great woman.
Oh, this kind of music, baby, always takes me. It takes me. After all, I'm here to serve and help you relax. So yes, we got sexcapades. With my experience, of course, I have mentioned before that I have had sex in the car, but which one, right? I have, and guilty as fuck, of course. It's not my first time, however. It's not my first time, baby. Just how I am. Naughty as fuck. What else, baby? What else can I tell you? Aside from... being sexy as fuck. Well, that we're gonna have sex toys available for you. That I'm still single as fuck. And season 4 is back. So, I love you.
So many ways I'm gonna say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms
treat. I did take care of this body from head to toe, of course. Still 5'1" and Asian as fuck for you.
We belong together. Won't you leave with my song?
If you miss me, don't worry. I have missed you as well.
Don't you know that I still care for?
That's why I wanted to keep this first episode light. Just dancing. Drinking.
Send me.
You know?
Give up a little.
That's that kind of vibe. Whether that be sex on the plane, sex on the beach, sex in the car. I would say, have fun. And like I said, be safe. I heard a lot of sexcapades in my times. Majority of them are very... only one could imagine, as they say it. Me? My imagination is wild enough. Hence, I put a block on it. More often times.
Don't you know that I still care for
you? I cannot deny that. my dear lovelies. But this episode must come to an end once again. Don't worry, I'll be back next week. Alright? So I'll dance my push away from you. Again, this is Lola Dalla. Lola Dalla.
You kept me in your arms and made love to me. Thank you.